just calm down.
You guys okay?
Mahoney, thank God. We got jumped. Looters.
We saw it on the security. Can you get up here?
We're trapped. Elevator's out.
You're right by systems and synthetic storage. There's all kinds of stuff to fix it.
We don't know where to look.
Boot up a requisitions android.
Is he insane? Peterson wants to know if you're fucking insane. Those things have started attacking people.
They're friendly unless you do something unauthorized. Talking to an android to wear us would be fine. You'll know how to fix the elevator.
Okay, Franz is out.
I need a compression cylinder.
Components warehouse. Row 1, stack B. Follow me.
Just keep the noise down, okay?
Thank you.
Here we are. Your compression cylinder will be found at the far end of this row.
Sure they were here.
I sent you a clear directive not to land on station.
I told you we didn't hear your message. We understood you would be...
Hey!
Identify yourself.
Ripley, from the Torrents.
Relax, kid.
What the hell is going on here, Marshal? Where's the security forces?
You're looking at them.
I've seen the creature. What is it?
I don't know. Something brought here by Marlowe, the captain of the Anisadora.
The ship that found the flight recorder.
Is there anywhere safe left on this station? That creature's running around, and the Seeks and Synthetics are less than friendly.
Goddamn androids.
Ripley? Taylor needs attention.
Medical's a no-go. We can't take her there.
We have a basic life support unit back at HQ.
Then let's go!
We need the transit to get to HQ, but it's down. Transit control is upstairs. Samuels says you're an engineer. Go make yourself useful, seeing as you screwed up the trap.
I know someone's in here.
had some trouble, so it's gonna take me a while to get back.
Wait.
Taylor can't. I can catch the next car.
Your call. As we left, watch yourself.
Your idea, not mine.
Let's go find Sinclair. No way we should be splitting up. Safety in numbers.
Not even sure of that anymore. That thing is unstoppable.
Give me one clear shot. I'll stop the fucker.
Feels like we're standing around waiting to die.